I have a traumatizing little story time thing I wanted to tell you guys, but I'm going to be telling it in a different format than I normally do. You know, this is an entirely new type of video on my channel, and I want you guys to let me know how you guys like this in the comments down below. But basically, this is a story of when I first saw a dead body. I'm pretty sure 12 years old. I was with my uncle. We were doing a lot of odd jobs here and there over the summers and stuff like that, and some weekends and whatnot. One day we were in this neighborhood, south side of Chicago and whatnot, and I remember we had just finished renovating this apartment, like, you know, cleaning it out and stuff, because a person was to get evicted. They didn't pay their bills for like 3 months, so my uncle got sent over there along with a team of other people to clear out the apartment, renovate it, make it look clean and sellable again. So I was over there, helped him out, and then we were, it was the end of the day, and we were driving home. We would take shortcuts to get from place to place, and I remember we drove through this one particular alley quite often, and it was like a super shortcut to getting to my house, because my house wasn't really far from the site that we were working at. We were driving down this alley, and I see a lot of people crowded at the end of this alleyway. And then I hear like a fire truck. Now there's always, you know, cop cars, fire trucks and things of that nature in Chicago. It's a city. So if you look straight down the alley, there is a building, right? It's like a residential building, and all the windows were open, and a lot of people were looking out of their windows at the ground. So my line of sight was directly to that building. And then I looked down at what they were looking at, and what I was looking at frightened me. I'm like, oh my gosh, it was a dead body. It couldn't have been a kid much older than me, right? I thought it was a guy. At first I thought it would have been, you know, an adult or something, but it was a kid, like probably a little bit older than me, maybe a teen, just lying in the middle of the road. His head was faced away from me, but I could see that he was wearing a white t-shirt and some jeans. And I was scared. All I saw was this kid literally laid out in the middle of the street. And I remember my uncle, he's like, oh, well, we had to take a different route and back the Jeep up. We wound up taking an alternate path. But I was like really messed up from just looking at that, you know, because I'm like, man, like that guy was so young. Imagine like having your whole life ahead of you and a stray bullet just takes that away, you know, and that really, like, it messed me up. So I think that's where part of my anxiety started kicking in, where I started developing anxiety a little bit, and I started developing FOMO, like the fear of missing out, because I'm like, dude, I'm living in Chicago. At any moment, it could go sideways. So all that to say, seeing an actual dead body in person is not what I thought. I mean, I didn't know what to think, especially when it's somebody like your age. I'm pretty sure it hits different when it's someone you actually know, but this shit is absolutely crazy to me. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. If I should do more videos like this, more mini story times. And if you guys have a similar story, let me know. I want to hear what you guys have to say about all this. But that's pretty much it. I love you guys. Take care. Peace.